Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, tonight we journey to a magical world full of fun and fantasy, the magical world of Mr. Strauss Podcast.
For August 7th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1861, Robert Samuel Disney, Walt's uncle, is born in Bluevale, Huron, Ontario, Canada. Robert Disney was a younger brother of Walt's father, Elias. He is one of many Disney family members whose actions forever influenced Walt's life and career. As a young man, Walt lived with his Uncle Robert at 4406 Kingswell Avenue in Hollywood upon his arrival in California from Kansas City. Walt used Uncle Robert's garage as his first studio and even used his uncle as an extra in at least one of Walt's Alice comedies. Today, the historic garage is on display at the Stanley Ranch Museum in Garden Grove, California.